Hi everybody, this is a giant silk moth cocoon, and I just want to show you something really cool. I'm going to squeeze down on it a little bit, and you can hear it. Moving around. Isn't that pretty cool? This is going to hatch into a Luna moth. So it's almost ready. It's been in the cocoon for about a few weeks anyway. I just thought it was interesting. Bye.